you're going to get 3 of the slices, yun na lang ang matitira. So, since 8 yon at the start, kinuha mo yung 3, edi meron ka na lang 5. So, if you're going to write it down as a fraction, that would be 5/8. Tama?
Yes.
Ay! Ano po yun?
Parang may workboard ka dyan ah.
Oo.
Thanks, ma'am.
Salamat.